Who wants to play Parsha charades?
Me!
What could it be?
Maybe it's Moshe traveling in the desert.
What? Well, then why does he have a suitcase?
Maybe that's where he's hiding all the frogs.
Nah, I bet it's someone trying to copy Moses and split the sea with his stick. And in that suitcase is a floating just in case it doesn't work.
Maybe it's the olden day cricket with the stumps and a bat.
Oh, I know. It's this week's Parsha, Matot, which means a stick, and Matot, which means to travel. Good one, lady.
Happy short service. I'll see you there.